knowing there's a reason. All my dreams come alive, life is for living. With you, I've made my decision. Nothing like living with you. This life you created, I choose. See the sun now bursting through the clouds, black and white, turn to color all around. All is new in the Savior I have found. This is living now.
If it was, am I living it? Do I live in it? So astounding. Love is an ocean, you can drown me. The sweet embrace, the lovely taste I taste and see. I'm under grace, the place to be. It means I'll never need an umbrella. I'm cool in the cold, in the hot weather. Whether or never I ever understand, I'm a man in the hands of great plans. I stand with faith and a life I never known to touch. Instead, I saw my clutch, but I'm like, what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's the doubt for? Live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given's a gift. If I'ma live it, I'ma live it to death. So what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's the doubt for? And live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given's a gift. If I'ma live it, I'ma live it to death.
Thank you guys sa means nga ka na nag-sponsoran nga ka na TVT o gakapun nga tabang para sa business. Salamat!
Hi, I'm Trisha Balki from Auburn Fox Normal University taking a Bachelor of Elementary Education major in General Education. I joined the Pilot Queen at the UPSC because I want to join again. It's really a very nice experience because I have realized how we should be more important in certain things. And cleaning is what is not that easy, but I have to say that it is really a worth it. It is really a worth it experience. I thank God for this opportunity. Hi, I'm Marian Joy Bono, taking up Bachelor of Elementary Education major in General Education at Cebu Normal University. I joined the Toilet Queen of the Liberty University. Training is a part of our work for the LPT. And I want to be able to create out of my comfort zone. As my reflection, as a Christian and future educator, I should set myself an example just like what Jesus Christ did. A simple and pure reflection that is really bounced from my heart.
Jose Marianne ako po sa Urban Engineering Service. Ang nalipay niya na yung si Jumping at itabaw na mo. Kaya panagsara kayo.
In the Savior, I
am I living it? Do I live in it? So astounding. Love is an ocean, you can drown me. The sweet embrace, the lovely taste, I taste and see. I'm under grace, the place to be. It means I'll never need an umbrella. I'm cool in the cold, in the hot weather. Whether or never I ever understand, I'm a man in the hands of great plans. I stand with faith and a life I never known to touch. And still I saw my clutch, but I'm like